What was going on inside the White House made the stuff in the streets look like a party. Reed's people were in there, not Black Arrow. And they were clearing it room by room. Reed had disabled most of the security from Third Echelon. The EMP had taken care of the rest. All the president had left was Secret Service. And they weren't enough. Sam was in, trying to make his way through the White House while the people he'd trained tried to kill him. As for Grimm, well, she had the hard part.
We'll figure out how to tackle Reed there.
Great.
The area's compromised. We're gonna hold position here.
Thank you. That's Fisher. Hey, kill him!
You didn't run. Smart.
You don't get it, do you? You can't touch me. I got protection. I'm Teflon. So whatever you think you're gonna do to me, Mr. Has-Been, Mr. Rogue Agent, Mr. Washed-Up Spy, we can forget about it right now, because I'm bulletproof. Goddamn bulletproof here.
Oh, really? You know, you need to work on that whole bulletproof thing.
Bitch! Oh, God, it hurts!
Zero!
Wait! Cure the vice president! That's priority! One hostile!
Move it! I'll keep you covered!
We need backup!
Secure the package now!
Still no visual on the hostile.
Take cover!
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 Watch for movement.
Just try, hotshot.
Fuck!
Target still in the area.
Contact! Got contact!
Squad Walker!
Squad! I do not have a visual on the contact.
I've got Overwatch engaged. I don't have a fix on the... Heads up! Break out!
No sign of a hostile! The target's concealed, can't get a visual! Hide! Throwing an eight!